Hello. Up high. It's all about perspective, isn't it? What you're looking for, how you feel you're perceived, isn't important. Only who you are and what you do and how you treat others, not how they treat you. They say that it's not what happens to you, it's how you react to it that's important. So how would you react to feeling like you're not in control of your own life? To feel as though none of your decisions matter and that nothing you do has any consequence or gets you anywhere? Would you risk imagining a better future for yourself? Would you risk making a few mistakes but learning something and getting somewhere? Would you risk everything? And let's face it, what is the everything that you have? Is it all that worthwhile to begin with? So from this perspective, way up high, looking down on you, I'm going to change. And bring you right in front of me. So now, what sort of journey shall we go on today? With the rumbling of an engine outside. And the sunset. And the evening of another day on its way. If this was your last day on earth, what would you do? For me, it would be play Scrabble with my mum. Or celebrate my dad's birthday. I hand-delivered him his birthday card this morning and I got to see him. I even got to speak with him. To your future. Create it for yourself. So, a journey to go on right now, or whenever you watch this video, and ask you to take it slow. Life, I mean, don't rush around. So, in this moment, sit or lay down and relax. You've got nowhere to go, nothing to do. Nothing to be but you. So pause the video when I finish talking. And when you come back from this journey, unpause, unwind. And go and get yourself a glass of water and ground yourself. But for now, see, there's nowhere for you to go. I just want you to breathe slow and deep and close your eyes, and I want you to see whatever it is you see, feel whatever it is you feel, relax into a moment of pure peace and tranquility. If you were led on the grass looking up at the sky. Nothing to do, nowhere to be, just relax and breathe. Feel what you feel, let all your stress go. It's coming to me now, exactly now, a summer meadow. In the shade of a tree, what what's your favourite place in nature? Why don't you tell me? Go there now, in your mind's eye. Breathe out everything that you are not. Be the love that you are for the next 20 minutes. Or however long it takes for you to truly relax. Till the next time. Where to now? Who knows? The next adventure.